Hi, Neal Isaacs here, VR Business Brokers. Thank you for watching yet another quick tip from me regarding business sales for small businesses. I am the Raleigh Business Broker with VR Business Brokers. And today I want to talk about when is the best time to sell a business. So this is more for business buyers, and it could also be for business sellers when you want to list a business. And I'm going to break it down into macro and micro trends. Macro trends is buyer demand is relatively consistent most of the time, but there has been more demand for small business since the pandemic. Now, I attribute this to what Mark Cuban calls the wantrepreneurs, those people who always wanted to be a business owner, and maybe they were employed by someone else, but they found themselves unemployed. And they said, well, this is a sign that I need to buy a business. We are seeing a lot of those type of buyers lately, more than ever. Secondly, up till now, there's been a lot of government incentives to buy small businesses throughout the pandemic. And that's kind of subsiding, but we're still seeing a lot of interest, just more interest than ever than in small business. So that's on a macro trend. Let's talk about on a micro trend. When is the best month of the year to list a business to get the most amount of inquiries? So if you look at buyer behavior, what we tend to see is that January, for some reason, in normal years, tends to be one of the busiest times as far as inquiries. I think people start a new year and they turn a new leaf and they want to buy a business. We see it most Januaries, lots of buyer interest. And then it tends to be slow around the holiday season. So right before January, so Thanksgiving and Christmas, people just get preoccupied with holidays. There's less buyer interest around holidays. And in the summertime, when people go on vacation, they're doing less searches for small business. Every other time of the year, we see pretty consistent buyer interest. So I hope that's useful. I will say, if you're thinking about selling a business, do note that it takes a few weeks to package a business properly so that when you do go to market, you're ready to answer all the questions for buyers. If you are looking to buy or sell a business, I encourage you to contact me, Neal Isaacs, the Raleigh Business Broker. I'm happy to answer all of your questions and dive deeper into when is the best time. Thanks for watching. This is Neal Isaacs. Put your comments in the links below or contact me for a conversation. All conversations are confidential. Have a good day.